Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm back here with another video, and I'm about to show you something here. It's kind of, I know, I just went in here because, I was doing this mission and I went in here just to see, what's up. And look, you could actually come in here. Bro, you could actually see what's behind here. Holy crap, bro. Alright. I even know this had. Wait, what? Let me look at this in part.
Do you see me?
No. What's here? Bro, I'm on stage! I'm tripping. A lot. Damn, I didn't know you could do this. What's back here? Damn, bro. There's some girls. Right, there's this girl. Holy shit. Yeah. It's back here. I can
Are you
open
still
it.
in?
This is outside. No, I'm exploring something. This is freaking amazing.
But you're not on the machine.
Hey. No one's here, I can do whatever. This is so cool though. What's back here? Oh, can I sit down? I like this music.
What?
This music that they're playing. Alright, what is that?
What does it sound
Oh,
like?
I don't know. Damn, alright, not trying to see that. Really, not trying to. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Barely see that. What is that? It's so dark in here.
Yeah.
All right, you know what? I'm done doing this. This is too nasty. But this is so cool. You could actually. I wish you could jump and go in there. Maybe you can. Hold up. I was actually surprised I was able to come in here. Thought you weren't. I'm doing a YouTube video. Bro, that's so cool though. Yeah, I'm exploring a building right now. This is so legit. About to see if I could go in another one. Another one. And I think you can only go in stores that actually, like that, you could actually go in. There's the car wash. I'm trying to think of the map right now. Pretty sure you could go, whoops. Could go in there, so let's go. I think I'm pretty sure you can. Kind of, but not real. Not really. And it's playing this cool music. I like it. It's like do 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 do. I don't know. But I'm just what is it? Looking at something. Yeah. I'm not in the yellow area. These stores are closed. Whoops, my mic. All right. Hold on, my mic fell off. Hold on, I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. I'll be back. Yeah, if you go on my YouTube channel, you'll see what I'm doing right now. I'm not broadcasting or anything, but yeah. Because I kind of flew somewhere, just something, and, well, you know, yeah, I kind of flew somewhere, and I explored the strip club, I know, but, because, like, I actually flew, like, to the strip club, kind of, because, like, I was just flying, and then I just see these bright colors, and then I fly there. I was like, I wonder if I could go in there. And I went in there, and then I was like, oh, cool, you could actually, like, do, like, hit and stuff. And then I went in there, and, like, I went in, like, the private room, I think it was, I don't know. But, so I went in there, and then I explored a lot of stuff. Like, I didn't even know that was there. It's pretty cool. I never went in a strip club. That was like my first time going in a strip club. Alright, I'm coming. Hopefully. Here, kill me. I'm trying to come as fast as I can. Mike, where are you? Kill me! Hurry, bro! Kill me! No! Last two standing wounds. Right here, kill me, kill me. Oh. Wow. Never mind. I died. I'm just gonna explore because that was actually pretty cool. I'm gonna go somewhere else this time. Alright? But you'll still win.
While you're parachuting?
What?
If you hold X while you're parachuting, you'll jump off of a gap.
Alright, I'm gonna do it right now. Alright, where else could you go? Wouldn't it, like, there's nothing to explore at the stores or anything. What could I explore? The only thing is, like, the strip club, they actually has pretty big stuff, but I went to the store, there's nothing much. But damn, I didn't expect the strip club to be like that. Go somewhere else, maybe that they have? I don't know. This is actually fun exploring shit like this. What is this air coming out of my boot or whatever it is? Yeah, but what does it do? Okay. I thought it like boosted you up or something. It's just so you can see me. It's just white air coming out. Oh, I'm too far out of range. No. There we go. So I can stay here, but not over there. No. 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 I was. Oh my God. Okay. Cool. Oh, I know this place. Oh, the barber shop. I forgot. All right. Come on, please be able to go in there. Please. You can't go in. You can go in the strip club, but you can't go in this. That's ridiculous. I'm actually surprised that I was able to go in there. There's a clothes shop. No, that's not it. I know there's a clothes shop. Nearby, I'm pretty sure. There's this door. Oh shit. One bucket. Bucket. What the fuck? Can I only stay in this area? Kind of lame. Oh, you can't go over there then. No. I thought there were gonna be people or something. The reason why I did it is because I thought there was gonna be cars and people, but then end up not, and then end up me exploring the strip club kind of. Damn it. This is lit though. Where do I want to go? I want to explore more stuff. There's like a 7-Eleven, but there's not, so. I'm a bad person. Can I make it right there? Come on. Oh shit. Can you go in here? Come on. It's the police station. You're allowed to go in the police station on different GTA. At least on the phone you can. But in here, I guess you can't. Hey, police people. I'm here, bitch. Oh shit, that actually opened the door. Oh, can I go in? No. That shit. You can open a door, but I can't go in. Pretty shit. When sudden death start, players have 30 seconds to get inside the area. No! No, sudden death! Sudden death! No! Get in sudden death area. Alright, I'm in. I'm in sudden death area. Yeah. No! Not in it. Are you kidding me? But I mean, I'm supposed to let you in, so. Oh, good. Then yeah. Next round, you let me win. Yay! Where do I want to go? Go over here. No! Damn it. Nope. shit. Where's the airplane? I don't see it. I am, that's why I need you to kill me. Or I could kill myself if that works, I don't know. Funny, can't blow him up. Anything. That sucks. I wanted to kill him. I wanted to kill the pilot. No.
me. They call me Mama.
They call me Daddy. Look, stand right there. Right there. What? How did that kill you? How did that kill you? I did not even mean that. That was my fault. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I was trying to let him win, but I actually killed him. Really don't get how that happened. But, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in the next.